Well, I started out with nothing, and I'm right there again. Yeah, I started out bumping, and I'm still doing the same old swing, Jim. The same notes are floating on the distant cloud of insignificance. Baby, if you want to buy me a birthday present, I like that perfume more to call Elegance. Wouldn't mind eating some Chinese food, even if it was prepared by an Orthodox Jew. I wouldn't mind going sin. I am curious blue, just as long as I was going there with you. 'Cause baby, again, I've pinned my hopes with a thousand ropes, going against the grain, studying my pain that me and you would evolve into a pair. Devoted my life, put up with much strife and triteness, that you'd be mine with all your heart and soul. Well, I regret to inform this nation of the entire population that I was wrong. Well, you ran off with the guitarist. You weren't much of an artist, but you liked his song. Is it about some prince with a gal, or some public official with his hand in a cookie jar? Was it about the moon, June and gloom? Or was it about the end of our love affair? I know, baby, from the reports that you can. I don't mind, I guess that we've broken up. I've been through that stuff a time or two. I don't mind that you left me a note that left not a shred of hope, and I remain the dope that you thought I am. But I do mind who you ran away with. I wish you had some better taste, just like when you encased our friendship in Elegance. Places and the finest vacations. You could catch us in all the groovy places without a hesitation. life with Ivy James and Betty Grable. You may not have the best bust, you may not have the best back, you may not have the best legs, and you may not have the wisecracks, but baby, you are mighty elegant. Elegance, that's a domain of princes of the steeple. That's why you made me break out all the funds from my kneepo. People, listen, I'm an Broadway and a deli serving the best pastrami you could find. It was better than how my mama met my daddy, 'cause he was working in the anthracite mine of old Kentucky. He wasn't lucky, he died when he was 39. But baby, I know when you expire, it won't be as if you couldn't hire the best. Send off money, goodbye. Oh, you're so elegant. Well, you knew how to put your napkin down on your lap. You never got molested when you took a nap. And you never kept dirty napkins in your haversack. Baby, you were so elegant. Kept all your receipts, you kept the house real neat. No, we never needed to creep, you were always discreet. And when you were sound asleep, you never gave a peep. How discouraged you were by my lack of enjoyment, by my lack of employment, lack of enjoyment, by my lack of enjoyment. Baby, 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 you were so elegant. Baby, 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 you are so elegant.